Inmate name, Brooke. Inmate registration number, 1002. Positive qualities.
That's tough.
It's a tough one.
Polite.
Polite. What's that word, remorseful?
Remorseful.
Yeah. Are they sure they've got the right person?
Remorseful and...
energetic.
No.
No, that's not good.
Subdued.
That's not a good quality.
That's not a good quality. It is for an inmate. For us, it is.
Subdued's like...
easy to...
easy going.
No.
Easy to handle.
Easily handled. Easy to handle, not easily handled.
Easy to. I think we should word that differently. I feel like they're going to see these.
I feel like they're going to see
fine.
These.
You're right.
Yeah. I want them to see it.
I want them to see it. Yeah.
Which that's Oi.
Negative qualities.
Negative qualities.
Again, repeat Morning. Offender.
Constant repeat offender.
Yep. Mona.
Mona bringing down the mood of the rest of the house.
One second, repeat offender.
Off? Is this about me?
Yeah. What did he say?
What a
What
does he say? Oh, that I moan and I bring down the mood of the house all the time?
Misery guts! Zoe, misery guts!
Who said
what
that?
Is just... this actually about me?
Yeah.
What a
Zoe just said miserable guts.
Whatever, bruv.
Brooke.
I'm never gonna speak to him again.
No
say that now. I'll give him miserable
repeat.
No.
Repeat offender, miserable guts.
Akeem.
Do you want me to not say?
Yeah.
Nagger as well.
Can I just...
naggering.
Nagger.
Naggerer.
In bracket shall put for her.
Is naggering a word? No. Nagger.
They
But I know the first two. Don't tell me again. The last... What's the first one?
Nagging. They said naggering. I don't know what that means.
What is naggering?
It's nagging. Clean that up. Do this, do that, do that, do this, do that, do that, do that. Somebody...
Whatever.